Hey, welcome back to my channel, this is Kuro, and we're playing some more Sword Art Online Alicization Lycoris. We're not playing Holo Fragment, because, well, the DLC came out. I wasn't expecting for it. Well, I wasn't expecting this to come out. But yeah, we're going to do the recording of Alicization Lycoris, and depending on how it goes, this may come out instead of Holo Fragment. And we're actually quite near the end of Holo Fragment. Part of me actually doesn't want to end the series, but we're gonna have to end the series anyways. Also, quick shout out to Dark Wolf Gaming 12 for actually telling me that the Alicization Lycoris Silica DLC is coming out today. So here I am recording it. Also, apparently there was some notification about the camp being enhanced. We got a new friend. Strayer's here. She has left the confines of Holo Fragment to join us in Alicization Lycoris. And we can use the spear. Of course we can use the spear. Yes, I can see you right now. I require standing. A standing? Just drop by the library. Very weird call. Oh, am I going to have to watch you walk away again? Oh, the Gleam Eyes! Yeah, we're going to be facing off against Gleam Eyes. This is going to be good. I'm looking forward to this one. The Blue-Eyed Demon, Ancient Apostles. Okay, I'm looking forward to this one. Okay. We got Selka here. Very big mini map now. And we are going to speak to. Stay here. Wait, what's going on? What's this? This is. No. Yeah, that was the right one. Ancient Impossible must be clear to unlock multiplayer. We're going to travel to the Great Library. Let's go in. There's a door. Let's go see Cardinal. Yes, we came. What do you want with us? Shinon failed to handle it by herself? We got a summoning crystal? Oh? That's quite rare of her. Rained Lakeshore. A friend? We shall see. Silka abilities awaken. Okay, we've got a few things that we need to work on, but we're not going to work on them now. We're going to do that after we've done all of this. Whereabouts should we teleport to? Probably here would be the best option. Fisher's Settlement. Okay, so we arrived on Rained Lakeshore. Okay, let's see who is this mysterious friend that we're going to meet. Scratching his head. Kirito is obviously ill. Who's this? Oh, you're not our friend. It's Eldrie. What do you want? You're the stand-in. I'm going to stick this on auto. Yeah. Shouldn't you be listening to Kirito instead of the way around? Many people have gone missing in the surrounding area, okay? Lost child, lost children affect her? I see. What's mission status? Let's stick this back on auto. Any clues? Nope. No witnesses either. It's quite the mystery.
町の外に出る者だけが行方不明になっている。キコリ、カリウド、正体もらしい。
I see. And what about folk tales?
行方不明に関する伝承は残されていないか?
Perhaps we can find some clues.
夕闇の門という伝承
があるね。 Twilight Gate.Well, at least we've got our door blades ready to face off against the Glee Mice, which should be cool.
この世ならぬ世界へと通ずる。夕闇の門を通じて、この世ならざる者が根を下ろし、夕闇に怯えた者を人知れず連れて行った。
異界から来た異界の種族、人さらい。
Yep, that's a pretty scary thing.
穏やかでない伝承だな。
Hmm. Where are we headed? What's the next course of action?
もちろんつけてある。
You drank tea and looked around. It doesn't sound like you were trying very hard. It just sounded like you were chilling.
浅はかだね。有識者とのお茶会。これすなわち地の集約だよ。
What did you do? Gathered up nobles? What information did you get? Was it even useful?
数十年前。風変わりな学者がふらりとこの地を訪れた。
Scholar visited this area. Okay.
彼はこう言ったそうだ。南の海道にまだ見ぬ文明が眠っていると。
文明。
Unknown civilization.
彼の記した書物も読ませてもらった。その本の挿絵には獣の頭
が描かれていたよ。
文明を築けるほど知的な人型の亜人がいるのか。
彼は見たと訴えたが、土地の者は誰も信じなかった。彼が調査したのは地元では聖域とされている南の回廊だからね。
Holy ground in the southern corridor.
土地のものは確かめようもなかった。
知的の亜人、聖域。
A divine beast. 神獣。
神獣絡みの可能性が高い。
Well, hopefully we'll be able to clear this without having to level. We are kind of underleveled.
これ以上の任務遅延は許されない。俺が肩をつけないと。エルドリー、mm-hmm. 情報収集ありがとう。早速現場に案内してくれ。
気になる情報があったのでね。そちらに行く。現場には君一人で行きたまえ。
So we're gonna go alone for now?
は
Really? The fine beast.
南の回廊を調査しよう。
お断りだね。
Yeah, okay, you're following another lead. Ah. I wanted to do the defined beast, but then the left analog stick just chose let's go. No! I'm missing vital information! Right, okay. Right, to save you the trouble of watching me swim across the water, I did a jump cut, and I only just realized now, after maybe a year or two of playing this, that there is a... Okay, come on. All right, busted. I'm thinking of Hollow Fragment. Right, we registered it. I totally did not know that there was a save point here. So, I learned something new. Right, let's head into the Southern Corridor.Okay, we've arrived within the Southern Corridor, and we are going to, proceed alone. Oh, okay, we have to get rid of our party members. Okay. Let's have a look and see what happens here. Will we meet Strayer? Where do we even meet Strayer? No idea when Strayer shows up. Kirito's looking a little bit lost. Atmosphere's a little bit lost. Oh, what's that? That's a giant. Oh, Kirito's going to hide.No, that's not a giant. What is that? That's goat horns. Okay, we'll leave it on auto. Maybe it's a frost giant. Something from Jotunheim. From Alfheim Online.
なん
Also, I was thinking, if Shreya can make it into the game, then doesn't that... Wouldn't that mean Yui will be able to come over? Something's going on. We have to be careful. I say we attack it. We jump on its bag, back, and stab it. Okay, I'm not actually 100% certain where we're supposed to go. Alright. There we go. We just need to follow the yellow line. Okay, through the broken door. Past the spiders. Run faster, Kirito. We don't want the spiders following you. Okay, we've got bats. We've got crabs. We'll take that. Confused. Oh, wait. There we go. More monsters. I don't want to pull aggro. Through here. Why are you trying to lead us, yellow road thing? They're laughing? They're having a party? They seem pretty chilled. What's going on? The door wasn't here before. What could it be for? Ooh! Eldrie! Yeah, you shouldn't do that, Eldrie. And especially when you're in such, like, big, cranky armor. What, you're gonna attack it? No. That's a terrible idea. Please reconsider. Oh no, it noticed us. Okay. Seriously. Well, at least we managed to escape. Why are you one-tracked minded on killing them? Well, at least he's dedicated to Cardinal. Okay, we're back in Centauria. We are going to deal with Cardinal. Right, I got a mission report. They were demi-humans? Very different.
Mm-hmm.
I wonder what Eldrie's personality is.
Well,
how he would behave around Shinon. Used by a witch to seal a demon. Then again. Oh, administrator, okay. And I guess the Gleam Eyes would count as a demon. So those are probably, like, demon folks.
Mm-hmm.
Hell's Twilight. Wow, okay, that's pretty ominous sounding.
Yuyami no mon no denshou to kanren sei wa takai de aro. Tokuni kini naru no wa gouka no yuyami to yui issetsu ja. Yuyami no mon no denshou de wa tan naru ikai to sarete kita ga tan mo seikaku dewa nai you da.
Okay.
これが示すところは
悪いものを封じる地獄のような場所。そんな場所へ通じる門が開いているのか。
開いているとは限らん。亜人は巣窟を離れていない。
But the demi-human is leaving that layer. No, it doesn't look like. It looks like they were. It was like a base. This will be a very interesting fight. I think this is the first game we have actually properly fight against the Gleamies. Then again, I need to play the other entries. Well, sort of online. At the moment, I'm going through Hollow Fragment. And if I manage to complete it, this will be the first time I completed it in like the last 10 years. Because I had the game on the PSP and I never completed it. Hmm, he is not suited for that stealth. Maybe we'll go for. We'll go for Silica. Silica! It's gonna be Silica. As a dagger user, I believe she's one. She does have this position. I don't know if a dagger user does count. Great. Seriously, you base her stealthiness on the fact that she uses a dagger, not. It should be based on their character.
Hmm.
Is that a cabin?
Speak faster,
Kirito. I put it on auto so other people can actually read along so I don't just massively skip over the dialogue as I normally do. Well, Asuna is your one and only girlfriend. I as much as I love Silica's as a character. And I will ship you two together. You're not gonna be official. Plus, we nearly got the. I'm pretty certain we got the Silica ending for Hollow Fragment.
Mm-hmm.
Right, let's look for Silica. Time tolling square. Right, let's follow the yellow line and look for Silica. Why don't I just summon her next to me? It would have been so much easier, but I feel like we have a mission to do just like with Yu-Gi-Oh! Or, well, Alice. So, let's search for her. That's Ronnie. We need a new outfit for you, girl. Alright, let's keep going. Maybe if I do all these daily missions, I could level up. Maybe I should do it. Alright, there we go. Right, what are you up to, Silica? Let's stick this back on auto. What are you up to, Silica? Oh, she's moving now! It's so good having this, like, ...2D face rig thing. Live 2D! She's crying! Go over there, Kirito. Comfort her. Yep. Maybe she misses Pina! I mean, this is pretty much the first world where she hasn't had Pina. I'm pretty certain this is the first world that she has never had Pina with her. Comfort her, Kirito. Maybe it's Kirito. Yeah, it's not really nothing when you're crying like that. I'm not. You're not crying. You're crying really hard. We need to find a way to bring Pina. Wait! What? Get it together, brother. Oh, wow, that translation. Wow, okay. So I complained about the translation when this game first came out in 2019, I think. 2019. And, yeah, the translation is still terrible. Why are you happy? I'm very confused. Yes, please do, because I'm very confused. And we have ditched the live 2D. Yeah, I was right. You miss Pina. See, this is how well I understand Sidika. Sidika is one of my favorite SAO characters. For no particular reason. I just like her character. Because even when she brought her character account over to Underworld, she couldn't bring Pina over. I mean, they've been together since SAO. It was a miracle that even Pina was able to transfer over to Alpha 9. When we leave this world, you'll still see Pina. Well, technically you can. I'm pretty certain you can. Homesick. Penisick. Wow, Kirito and his gags. Good jokes. It's a lame joke, Kirito. And you, girl, are about to get a new outfit. Also, I like how her 2. Well, her live 2D sort of look looks way better than her 3D model look. Kirito gets at least 200. At least we cheered her up. You know, I'm half tempted to switch back to the blue snowball microphone. Yep, if Kirito showed up even a second late or a minute late, you would have been dead, along with Pina. A little trip to Einkrad? How? Underworld is like Einkrad in many ways. What, with one life? How? Yeah. Okay. So, you basically just sweet-talked her into going on a high-difficulty mission. Right, okay. Smooth move, Kirito. Smooth move. Maybe that's reenacting the mission that they went on together. Right. We're gonna bring along girls, team girls OP. So we're gonna bring along Lizbeth and Leifa. Let's go on a little detour. Maybe we'll find Strayer. Okay, so we need to go to Warmia Greenbelt, which I believe was in, yeah, the south. Let's Okay, I'm a little bit conscious about time as well as the memory on my hard drive, etc. And everything's sort of running out of battery. So for the time being, I'm going to end the episode here. Which seems to be a good point to end episode. So let's end it here. I hope you guys enjoyed the content so far, and I will see you guys in the next one. Hey, thank you for watching my video. I hope you guys all enjoyed that. If you did enjoy the video, don't forget to like and subscribe and drop a comment in the comment section below and let me know what you think. It really does help me out. If you haven't already done so, you can also hit the bell icon and turn on notifications. That way you'll get updates for when I upload my new videos, or follow me on Twitter at KuroAkiGames. I'm also on Twitch at twitch.tv/KuroAkiGames, where I occasionally stream my raw gameplay videos on there or some content that isn't on YouTube. You can also follow me on Instagram at KuroAkiGames, and I will see you guys soon.